Hey everybody, this is Tommy, Enduring Patriot. Hope everyone's getting ready for a great weekend. This is Fatwood Friday. Well, this is a dedication fire. Let me tell you what it's about. About 3 weeks ago, one of the policemen in Pickens County here in Easley, South Carolina, one of the policemen responded around 5:30 in the morning on Wednesday, August 2nd, to a call about a woman in distress. Long story short, officer responded. He's a hero. He saved the woman's life, but at the same time, he gave his life. So let me get this lit up. There we go. So this is a dedication fire to the family of the fallen officer, to all first responders, to dispatchers, to all of them. They do such a valuable service for our community. If you remember, back a year or so ago, I showed you the largest American flag in South Carolina. Well, here's the largest thin blue line at the same location. I want to give a good shout out, my shout out now to Michaela and Reagan. Hope y'all having a good day. You know who you are. All right, everyone, God bless. Y'all be safe, be strong, be vigilant. You guys take care. We'll see you next time.